to defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. And the contest begins. Giving them the gift of possession. It's a highly promising Liverpool attack, but will there be an end product? Ronaldo! And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort, used his laces, but screwed it well off target.
Pass from Higuain, but not accurate. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. It's with Roberto Firmino. It's with Fabinho. Well, visionary passing. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Simple save, really. Wijnaldum now. It's with Fabinho. Not a good pass. Firmino. Salah! In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, it's the timing, Derek. The ball through, matched by the run, and it's a lovely finish. Fabulous goal.
So the game has restarted. Liverpool in front. Good-looking attack launched by Ronaldo here. That's how to flummox. Might be a chance here. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, they say you're at your most vulnerable when you've scored a goal, and that's the case today. They'll be really disappointed to give away that goal. The manager won't be very happy too.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Even Steven, one apiece in this match.
Goal for the visitors. Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Henderson. Fabinho now. Van Dijk. Fabinho. Roberto Firmino. Liverpool obsessed with finding a forward gear. What can they do from this position? Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Gomez. Henderson has it. It's with Roberto Firmino. Real chance. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Extremely sloppy in possession. It was no match for Matuidi. Being pressed hard. Could be a chance to break here. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. Ronaldo wasteful in possession, not really like him. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. He could pick out a teammate. Can they take the lead? An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Henderson, can he put it away? And a goal!
Well, Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Underway once more. Liverpool have the lead.
Number nine, Roberto Firmino.
Running with the ball confidently. Henderson. Alexander Arnold. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Space and time for the cross. Ronaldo! What a vital intervention. Wonderful piece of tackling, Virgil van Dijk. Salah. Roberto Firmino. Fabinho. Good technique displayed. Will he play it in? Well, the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And the counter-attack came to nothing. And given away. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. Henderson. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Slipshod passing. Fabinho. Will he finish? Whatever it takes to keep them out. What a shocking pass, really. Mane. Mane! Straightforward for the keeper. Wijnaldum. Now Mo Salah. Teammates could potentially join in. Alexander Arnold. It might appeal to Wijnaldum. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique, really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled. Well, Liverpool dominating possession over the last 15 minutes, Derek. They've created a lot from midfield. Their forwards are having a field day. Coach will be really happy with the creativity, but he'll be even happier if he can extend their lead now. Very happy indeed.
He's given it straight to the opposition. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, couldn't keep it. Here's Ronaldo. Fabinho now. Roberto Firmino. And showing fine vision. Mane. Well, a smart enough cross there, but no attacker able to touch it. Pjanic. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. De Ligt. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good looking attack launched by Ronaldo here. Big chance to get them on terms. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here it is. You have to say it's against the run of play, but they've soaked up the pressure and gone and got himself a very important goal.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, it's not easy being a manager, and that's why they've let him down a bit there.
Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions.
Goal for the visitor.
Henderson.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Sadio Mane now, by no means on his own here. And he's found a bit of daylight. Just drifted into the illegal position, offside in the opinion of the officials. Roberto Firmino. It is a decent looking attack here. Wonderfully weighted pass. He's gone for power, but might be regretting that now, Lee.
Oh my. Why? How? So many questions.
Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. Might be a chance here. Ronaldo, and begging to be put away. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. 3 now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful.
Well, here's the replay. You have to say he's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. Not what Liverpool wanted, the concession of a goal. But can they come up with a coherent reply?
Goal for the visitors. Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Van Dijk. Wijnaldum. Sadio Mane now. And a strong tackle.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Not a good pass. Giving the ball away. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. Firmino, surely, and a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Looking for Mane. Running with the ball confidently. Speculative ball fired to the near post. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Higuain. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. A bit sloppy in possession. It might be. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Now, Matuidi. Here's Ronaldo. Less than convincing defending. Cuadrado. So it's going to be a goal kick here. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Really a very poor ball. Khedira. Dybala. Higuain. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Salah. Alexander Arnold. Going well. Sadio Mane in the middle. Well, body in the way. Not all that convincing defensively. Can he get them level? Wijnaldum! It's gone in beyond the goalkeeper, and Liverpool are level.
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generated a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Look.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Given away. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Ronaldo lost it. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Mane. Liverpool have given it away. Mane. Wijnaldum. Still passing it around with authority. An important interception. Cristiano Ronaldo. Lost it. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
Oh, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
Mane. It's with Gonzalo Higuain. 5 minutes of the 90 still to go, and the teams cannot be separated. Oh, nice ball. Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. Here's Ronaldo. Dybala. Higuain. Fabinho.
Well, Liverpool fans have been superb today. That cop is magnificent. But they need one last punt.
Nothing wrong with that idea. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, the pass makes the goal, Derek. Good finish, yes, but the ball through was brilliant. Slide rule pass.
A chance to revisit the goal. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum.
Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Wijnaldum. Robertson. Excellent ball over the top, foiling them effectively. And now it is truly final. The match is over. All in all, Lee, Ronaldo is going to have a big smile on his face tonight. Firmino. Salah! In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. Henderson. And a goal! Good-looking attack launched by Ronaldo here. Big chance to get them on terms. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's... Not all that convincing defensively. Can he get them level?
With the chains.